Ladies and gentlemen, you see the five flags before you. I think we can give them one more round of applause, please. And a round of applause for China. Sitting down, but actually what I'm going to do now is ask you to all rise again. Please stand up for the Swedish national anthem performed by Sandra Wikström, who comes from the television program Idol 2013. Is the president of the organizing committee. Would you welcome, please, Mr. Stefan Bergh?
Distinguished vice president of the FISU, the International Diversity Sport Federation, governor of the province of Uppsala, mayor of Uppsala, participants at this World University Championships, representatives from Uppsala University and from the Swedish University of Agricultural Services, representatives from Mexican Embassy in Sweden, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the organizing committee of the first World University Championship in American football, it is a pleasure for me to welcome you all to Uppsala. All you who are participants at this event are pioneers. You are participating at the very first edition the World University Championships in the sport of American football. The organizing committee have worked hard to create the best possible conditions, and we hope that the event will meet all your expectations. The Swedish University Sport Federation is a key stakeholder to organize this event. Over the years, we've had a number of regular events organized by us in the FISU program. Actually, the very first World University Championship in the FISU program was hosted by Sweden in our country. This was in 1962 in the city of Lund, and the sport was handball. This event here in Uppsala the coming days is a result of a cooperation between many organizations and many structures. First of all, The commitment from the local American Football Federation in Uppsala has been a vital component in performing this task, the Uppsala 86ers. Thank you very much. Let me also at this moment recognize a few of the other key stakeholders behind the work in the organizing committee. The City of Uppsala, Destination Uppsala, Uppsala University, the Swedish University of Agricultural Services, Fyrishov, Uppland District Sport Federation, and last but not least, the Swedish American Football Federation. All these structures have worked hard to make this happen. Thank you. Dear athletes, officials, at this first World University Championship in American football here in Uppsala, apart from competing and performing in the games in the coming days, please also use your time here to see Uppsala, to meet new friends in the other four teams perhaps, and meet new friends here in Sweden. You know, we have 13 student nations, which are vivid meeting places for students here in the city. Take the chance to also do that between the games you're addressing here in Uppsala. And from my side, and on behalf of the whole organizing committee, I wish you all the best in the coming games to be played here in Uppsala. Good luck. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Stefan Bergh. The next speaker is the Vice President of the International University Sports Federation, FISU, Mr. Luciano Cabral.
Ladies and gentlemen, authorities, guests, participants, team, good afternoon. Today is a special day for the movement of sport, university sports in the world. We are including a new sport in FISU, American football. On behalf of the FISU president, Mr. Claude Gallien, I'd like to say thank you, the city of Sweden, Uppsala, the University of Sport of Sweden, and the organizing committee for this University World Championship. We know it's a big challenge to organize the first time a complex and long competition. It's not an easy task, but we believe in you, and we are sure Uppsala will hold a successful event. Challenge are the full of your life. Thank you again, Uppsala. I'm here the first time in Sweden. Then it's necessary to talk about my friend Stefan Bergh. Stefan is a top leader in FISU. He conducted a great job in developing university sport in the all five corners in the world. Thank you and congratulations for your son, Stefan Bergh. Finally, teams, you go down in history as the first to play a World University America Football Championships. Welcome, enjoy Uppsala and the world of FISU. Thank you.
And ladies and gentlemen, the next speaker is the governor of the province of Uppsala, Mr. Peter Eckhart, who will officially open this championship. Here he comes.
Well, distinguished guests, dear sports friends, as governor of the Uppsala province, I have the honor and the privilege to welcome you to Sweden and to the province. This is, and if you haven't been here before, I hope you will notice that this is the most dynamic part of Sweden. 50% of Swedish growth emanates from the capital region, Stockholm, Uppsala. And we have the lowest unemployment also. It's a very diverse province, with a lot of culture, a lot of history. It is, in many respects, the cradle of Sweden. We have traditional industry, but we have also a very innovative and high-tech business sector. You may have heard of Skype, You may use it. It originates from Uppsala. And we also have a number of very well-known gaming industry companies, nano technology and space technology, to mention just a few. It's a very youthful part of Sweden as well. 45,000 students in the city of Uppsala only, with two leading universities and a college on top of that. I'm especially pleased to stand here before you today, as I have myself been active many years ago in student sports and athletics, and also being somewhat active in the Swedish University Sports Federation. But that was, well, it is history. It's a long time ago. American football is a very challenging sport, I know that. And that is why we dared to greet you tonight with another challenge, and that is snow in the beginning of May, which is, I assure you, very unusual also here in Uppsala. But I know that you can cope with it, because it's nothing compared to the game. So this is the first World University Championship with Finland, Japan, China, Mexico and Sweden. So I think that I'm, as it is the first championships, I'm on safe ground when I'm saying that I'm convinced that this championship will be the best ever World University Championship in American football. So with these words, I solemnly declare the first World University Championships in American football in Uppsala 2014 opened. May the best team win, and may you all enjoy every aspect of good life in Uppsala and enjoy yourselves while you're here. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next speaker is the Mayor of Uppsala, Mr. Fredrik Ahlstedt. Here he comes now.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear sportsmen, and welcome, very warm welcome to Uppsala. I'm very glad to have you here, and I'm very glad that you chose to have this game here in Uppsala, and I'm very proud about that. Uppsala city is a city about 200,000 inhabitants, the fourth largest city in Sweden. And as the governor said before, it's a lot of things that you actually can do here in Uppsala. I will not give you any reasons not to have your sporting done here, but you can actually explore Uppsala and do a lot of other things when you are here in Uppsala. So I can recommend you can do you can go on the river. You can actually go to the swimming pool we have here, and you can also do the museums and so on. But don't forget that you also have to concentrate on the sports you actually are here for. But I will actually give one important thing that I think you should do when you are here in Uppsala. I think you should actually take a tour and walk around here in Uppsala. Because Uppsala is a city that there you can actually walk. You can walk from the big dome we have here. You can walk to the castle where the governor stays. And you can walk around in the city to all the shops and the restaurants and the cafes. And just explore and be a part of the Uppsala life. And Uppsala is very special because there are actually 40,000 students here. So Uppsala city is all days in the week are actually living with the students and the culture of a student. So I'm very proud to be the mayor of Uppsala, because this is a very dynamic city. It's have a high growth and also have a very top knowledge of the universities we have here. So it's very interesting, and it's very challenging also to be a mayor of this kind of city. I will wish you all very luck in this gaming, and I hope the best team will win. And I hope you, after when you have been here in Uppsala, always will remember Uppsala, which is a nice city, and also that you have the possibility to return. Because many people that have visited Uppsala also come back to Uppsala. We have as a one-liner or a slogan for Uppsala, when you come here to Uppsala, we have a sign that actually says that you are very welcome to Uppsala, and you're also very welcome home, because this is a home for many people and has been a home for many people. So you, when you return to Uppsala, you should you should feel it as you come home to Uppsala. So have a good week here in Uppsala and very good luck. Thank you.
And finally, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to ask two people to come up on stage. The first is the advisor to the Vice-Chancellor for Internationalisation at Uppsala University, Mr. Leif Kirseboom. And the second is the Head of University Administration at the Swedish University of Agricultural Sciences, Mr. Martin Melkesson.
Ladies and gentlemen, and especially I would like to welcome all the athletes to Uppsala University, and Uppsala in particular, and Uppsala University. Uppsala is the home of the first university in the Nordic countries. And at Uppsala University, we have an internationalization strategy, and we have a collaboration all over the world, and all the countries that you represent. We have collaborations with many different universities. We have students from all over the world, and in my own department, we have more than 20 different nationalities in the department that works or are as students in the department. And Uppsala University is one of the top 100 universities in the world, so we have a very high rank, and we have a very long tradition, as you can see, from the foundation 1477. When it was founded. But I also would like to say that sports, education and research are borderless in a sense. And when the Olympics started, there was a different sports coach, Annette Nordberg, who was the winner of two gold medals, Olympic gold medals in curling for the Swedish team. And she said four words that they were discussing and contemplating about, and that was security was one of the words, and then joy and positive thinking, and of course focus. I also would like to add to that, and that is chemistry, and chemistry between people, and chemistry between teammates and teamwork. And those two words, teamwork and chemistry, also applies to this. And not only in sports, but also in teaching and education, as well as in research. It's also a teamwork, and it's a global international teamwork. And I think that fosters, in a sense, a better world, and as well as a friendlier world, in a sense. And to give you two names, when I was a postdoc in the United States in the mid-80s, I was acquainted with American football, and especially the team 49ers, which was close to my heart. And there you had persons like the quarterback Joe Montana, I think you recognize him. And then of course the receiver, you recognize him as well, Jeff Rich. And these two come from college football, and the college football there is very important. I learned a little bit about the American football, but college football was more difficult, but it was very exciting and challenging to learn about that. So I think that maybe in some few years that the people who are playing in this world championship also will be names to be remembered in American football. So have a good game, and I welcome you to Uppsala University on behalf of Uppsala University, as well as Uppsala, of course. So thank you for your attention. Thank you.
Yes, as a representative of SLU, the Swedish University of Agricultural Sciences, I too would like to welcome you all to Uppsala. As the governor remarked, there are actually two leading universities in this town. One, of course, is Uppsala University, but there is also SLU, which is a leading university in life sciences and environmental sciences. And we are ranked 15th in the world in that particular category of universities. We are also Sweden's 10th largest university. I would like to say that at SLU we love American football, and we love doing sports as well. And we think that this is an excellent opportunity to see students coming together for an arrangement that involves not just studying or partying, as all the students did yesterday, but also doing something healthy, such as sports. Although it might be debated whether American football is healthy in all respects, perhaps. Anyway, and on a personal note, I would like to say that, like many Swedes, I follow the NFL on TV. I also go to watch the Uppsala 86ers regularly. I actually live just 100 yards from the football field where you all will be playing. So I'll take this opportunity to wish you good luck in the coming days, and hope, as the mayor said, that some of you might actually come back as students or perhaps as researchers or professors at our two universities. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I would now ask you to stand up again, please. Please rise for the FISU anthem. Thank you. Judges and referees, sworn by Fabian Söderberg. Is he here? Fabian, he would be called in Swedish. Fabian, maybe, who's English. Here he comes. And Harald von Sydow. Is he here? Oh, even here. An applaud. An applause, please.
I haven't been told what I should talk about, so, but I can tell you that I hope this will be a very nice tournament. Welcome to all the countries that come from around the world, and it's gonna be a very fun week together with you guys, and I hope we can play fair to each other, and it's nice to see this sport expand all across the world. We have China here, coming, playing their first World Championship ever. We have Mexico coming all the way. Team Japan, who's known for their quickness, is coming. Also Team Finland, big guys, northern guys, Viking. My own team, Sweden. I hope we can stand a chance against these great athletes from around the world. That's more than I planned on saying.
Thank you. Excellent, excellent, Tommy. That was actually what we were expecting you to do. Thank you very much. It's very good. Well, Harold is going to at least. Is it on? Shall I raise it a bit?
And I'm proud and honored to be representing the officials of this inaugural championship of University Sports American Football. In the name of all the judges and officials, I promise that we shall officiate in this championship with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern it in the true spirit of sportsmanship. Thank you.
Okay, I think that is roughly what we thought Fabian was going to say as well. I don't know if we're going to, if we need to redo that. Does anybody official know what we should do? We just move on, we'll move on. We'll get rid of this mic. Because ladies and gentlemen, we've kind of come towards the end now of the official part of this ceremony. And moving towards the entertainment part of it. Fabian did such a good job of warming you up that I feel I don't really need to do it again. But we could just hear once more, where are the Chinese people? And the Japanese? And the Finnish? And the Mexicans? And the Swedes? Such a nice warm feeling coming off you. What I thought we could do is, if everybody turns to the person on their left, looks them in the eye and says, hi, how are you? Could you do that all together? Excellent, excellent. You could feel the warmth coming up. But this is Sweden, so what I'd like you to do now is turn back to the person who asked you the question and say, none of your business. Okay, all together. Excellent. No, you're already thoroughly warmed up. So I think we can present the first act for you this evening. As it's going to, well, I won't tell you what it's going to be because it's going to be a little bit of a surprise for you, I think. But would you please welcome Knut and Minetta. Here they come. unmet a need. Ladies and gentlemen, I wanted, Hampus, could you bring the house lights up again? That's in the salon, I said. I just wanted to try a little experiment. I wonder, could you all stretch out your hands like this in front of you, everyone? Okay, then turn your hands over like that. And then take your right hand and put it over your left hand like that. Okay, everyone following? You can wiggle your little finger of your left hand and your thumb of your right hand. Yeah, the thumb of the right hand there and the little finger. Okay, and then if you'd just like to, very slowly, just move your hands over like that. Yes, come and talk to me about that afterwards. We've got the screen in, excellent. Ladies and gentlemen, we're now going to carry on with a short film. I went out to some young people in Uppsala and asked them what they know about American football. And this was the result.
Probably.
National Football League.
I guess it's the
National Football League.
Yeah.
Yes, I believe it is.
National Football League. That was just a guess. Scrimmage. I don't know.
It's an animal.
Or some scrambled eggs gone wrong.
Scrimmage.
What are scrimmages?
It's our fault, maybe.
A referee fault, perhaps, I don't know.
Yeah.
Scrimmage.
Scrimmage.
Is it like the borders of the...
Questions. It's time for our next act. Actually, a choir. Would you please come in? Värmlands Nahuns Kör. Värmlands Nahuns Choir. Here they come. Give them a round of applause. If you go into the local council's homepage, you can see there's a list of the choirs in Uppsala. Have a guess how many choirs there are in Uppsala. Anyone know? 154 choirs just in Uppsala. Quite a lot of the best choirs are connected to the university, as is Värmlands Nahuns Kör. I'm just going to ask Chris, Carl, what tunes are you going to sing now?
We're going to sing Baba Yetu, which means the Lord's Prayer in Swahili.
Okay, Swahili. The Africa, there are no African nations here yet, but in the future. I'm sure there will be. So, ladies and gentlemen, Vanland's Nahum's choir. So beautifully, the flag felt the need to have a little lie down. It's at the back. I think we should look after it. We shouldn't let it lie there. Pick it up. We'll put it here for now. Right, if we could just take these microphones away. It's time for another short film, ladies and gentlemen. This is doesn't really need any particular... Here it comes. It doesn't need an introduction. Sven Bjorkman is a man who is completely in love with American football. He dresses in American football clothes every day, all day,
He even sleeps in them. At first, this caused him a few problems. Brushing his teeth wasn't easy. Getting through small doors was a challenge. But Svenne soon began to see the advantages. The helmet was perfect for biking and skiing. And on the golf course, he never had to duck when someone shouted four. As the World Championship got near, Svenne began to fantasize as he went around Uppsala. All around him, he saw signs of the approaching World Championship. Uppsala's castle seemed somehow different. Gustaviarnum, the old operating theatre, never looked more beautiful. And of course, Uppsala Cathedral was a tempting invitation to any American football player. The university building seemed to stretch its protective wings over the town. And the university's beautiful concert and lecture hall seemed ready and waiting for the whistle to blow. But until the championship starts on May the 2nd, Svenne can only watch American football on television and dream of the future Mrs. Bjergman, whom he hopes to meet during the championship. This will be a big 10 days for Svenne.
Slightly eccentric small film there. Ladies and gentlemen, we move rapidly on to our next act. Again, needs very little introduction. We've just got to get rid of the screen, which takes a moment. It's a bit like the snow came down last night and now it's going out again. It's like a big white sheet disappearing. Would you please welcome Patrick Elnett.
Thank you.
so mycket. Thank you very much. Something to try when you get home tonight. We come to our last act of the evening. Would you please welcome on stage Anna Karin Olderby och Anders Göransson. See if you can guess what Anna Karin is going to sing. Any ideas? Which artist's song she... Yes. You could be right. We'll see.
Takes it all.
paid my due. Time after time, I've done my sentence.
The opening ceremony of the first ever World University Championship of American Football. We hope you've enjoyed the show, and we thank you for your attention. And we'll see you all at Österringen tomorrow, won't we?
Yeah.
Yes, of course we will. We now welcome the athletes and the officials and the specially invited guests, which is practically everyone here, I should think, to an official dinner in the restaurant on the ground floor here at Uppsala Concert and Congress. So there's no hurry, but if you make your way down upstairs there and then down the lifts to the restaurant. Just once again, I'd like to thank the technicians and all the staff here. Thank you very much for coming. Hope you enjoyed it, and bye-bye from us. Thank you.